Look at these flames. So ATF agents spent hours in Fort Worth overnight after an abandoned church caught fire. It started around 8 o'clock on Ross Avenue. The church is not far from a popular restaurant, Joe T. Garcia's, if you're familiar with the area. Investigators tell us no one was hurt. They still don't know how it started.